My message to Slovenian people is, let's work together for our, for further improvement of our country in all fields of our work. To the European Union, I would say Slovenia is your solid, faithful and credible partner. Rely on us and we'll be a good president of the European Union in the first 6 months of next year. Thank you.
The result is clear. My result is close to the result of the three so-called spring parties this time, so around 30%. I think that this is not good for Slovenia, that now we have such an unbalanced situation.